6A on the road at 0-8 Heritage. Maryville starting out fast. First possession of the game. Quarterback Braden Carnes finding A.J. Davis muscling in for the touchdown. 7-0 Rebels. Next Maryville possession. It's going to be Cade Chambers in a quarterback now. And he hits Brody Sloan off the play action for the touchdown. 14-0 Maryville Rebels. They do what they do. They just keep on rolling. Running back Bryson Teft Teller getting in the end zone. Big fella. Maryville wins it 48.